गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. एज यू नो दैट सीपीटी इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. फॉर सीपीटी फर्स्ट वी हैव प्रिपेयर थ्री चैप्टर्स इन कंप्यूटर, लेसन वन, लेसन टू एंड लेसन थ्री. इन दिस क्लास आई एम टेकिंग रिवीजन ऑफ ऑल थ्री चैप्टर्स. सो लेट्स टेक फर्स्ट चैप्टर, लेसन वन, इंट्रोडक्शन टू फ्लैश CS6. टॉपिक्स फर्स्ट, एनिमेशन. व्हाट इज एनिमेशन? एंड एनिमेशन इज सिमुलेशन ऑफ मूवमेंट क्रिएटेड बाय डिस्प्लेइंग अ सीरीज ऑफ पिक्चर्स और फ्रेम्स. यू कैन ऑल्सो से एनिमेशन इज चीफ इंग्रेडिएंट ऑफ मल्टीमीडिया प्रेजेंटेशन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट्स टेक सेकंड टॉपिक, फ्लैश इंट्रोडक्शन. फ्लैश इज अ मल्टीमीडिया प्रोफेशनल सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज यूज टू क्रिएट मल्टीमीडिया ग्राफिक्स, एनिमेशन एक्सेट्रा. यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज फ्लैश सॉफ्टवेयर इन डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर एज वेल एज इन वेब एप्लेट्स. सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू स्टार्ट फ्लैश प्रोफेशनल CS6. टू स्टार्ट फ्लैश प्रोफेशनल CS6, क्लिक ऑन स्टार्ट बटन ऑल प्रोग्राम्स, देन क्लिक ऑन एडोब फ्लैश प्रोफेशनल CS6. देन यू विल फाउंड दिस टाइप ऑफ विंडो हियर. क्रिएट न्यू सेक्शन. सी, क्रिएट न्यू सेक्शन. इन क्रिएट न्यू सेक्शन यू हैव टू क्लिक स्क्रिप्ट 3.0. देन यू विल फाइंड दिस टाइप ऑफ फ्लैश विंडो. हियर सम मेन कंपोनेंट ऑफ फ्लैश विंडो लाइक मेन्यू बार, टाइटल बार, टूल्स पैनल लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द टूल्स पैनल, टाइम लाइन इन बॉटम, स्टेज और वर्क एरिया एंड कलर पैलेट, हिस्ट्री पैलेट. दीज आर द बाय डिफॉल्ट कंपोनेंट ऑफ फ्लैश. ईच कंपोनेंट हैव डिफरेंट वर्क लाइक मेन्यू बार रिप्रेजेंट द लिस्ट ऑफ मेन्यूज लाइक फाइल, एडिट, व्यू, इंसर्ट, हेल्प एक्सेट्रा. एडिट बार, बाय द एडिट बार यू कैन चेंज द थिंग्स इन पर्टिकुलर ऑब्जेक्ट और टेक्स्ट. मीन्स यू कैन एडिट द टेक्स्ट और ऑब्जेक्ट लाइक कट, कॉपी, पेस्ट, अंडू, रीडू. दीज आर सम इम्पोर्टेंट कमांड्स. नेक्स्ट इज टूल बार. टूल बार शोज द list of some tools, work area or stage. Here you can use different number of object on the work area. You can give the color, change the size, etc. panels contain viewing for the object. Next, property inspector shows the list of common commands. Stage is a white area where you have to draw the object. Next topic is, these are the main component. Next topic is saving a flash file. How to save a flash file? Go on a file menu, then click on save as option, then save as dialog box will appear. Then type the file name and select the location where you want to save your file, desktop, documents, and again type the file name and click on save button. This is the proper step to save a file. The next topic is toolbox overview. Toolbox overview. Children, I have already explained in video. This is the toolbox. There is number of tools like selection tool, sub-selection tool, lasso, line tool, pencil tool, oval tool, rectangle tool, brush tool, erase tool, ink bottle, paint bucket tool, etc., etc. These tools have some specific work in Flash for creating movie. So, like, first is selection tool. Selection tool is used for most commonly section, or if you want to multiply a single object, then you can use the selection tool. Sub-selection tool is used to change the size and shape of object. Like a circle is changed in this shape. It is just like a pen tool. And there's a if you use the sub-selection tool, then there's a points you will find. Like if you drag the point, then shape will be changed according to dragging. The next is lasso tool. Lasso tool is used to free from selection. Means if you want to irregular selection, then you can choose the lasso tool. Next is line tool. Line tool is used to draw a straight line. Next is pencil tool. Pencil tool is just like a common pencil. We can use pencil to draw any object, and also we can change the pencil width. Means you can change pencil width style, like dashed line or straight line, any kind of pencil style, and also thickness of the line you can change. Next is pen tool. Pen tool is used to draw a complex shape. Means if you want to difficult shape to draw on the stage, then you can use pen tool. Oval tool is used to draw circle or oval. Oval tool is used to draw a smooth oval and circle. If you draw simply oval tool on the stage, then you will find oval. Like this kind of oval, this kind of oval. But if you hold shift key, then drag and drop the oval tool, then you will find perfect circle. Next tool is rectangle tool. Rectangle tool is used to draw a perfect rectangle or square. Normally, if you drag the rectangle tool on the stage, then you will find rectangle. But if you hold shift key, then you will find square shape. Next is brush tool. There is a brush tool. Brush tool is used to draw different kinds of brush shapes, like this, tapes, ribbons, etc., etc. And you can change also brush width and style. Next, eraser tool is used to erase a portion of image or complete image. It's just like a classic eraser. There's some options here: normal eraser, erase fills, erase lines, erase selected fills. Normally erase the pictures, but erase fills, it erase only fills portion of the image. Erase lines, it erase only the lines, not fills. Erase selected fills, erase only the selected fills portion. Next tool is ink bottle tool. Ink bottle tool is used to fills stroke. Stroke means outline of any object. means you can change outline of any object like text, object, and you can also fill different colors, different styles, line styles by the ink bottle tool. Next is paint bucket tool. Paint bucket tool is used to fill colors within enclosed areas. These are some common tools of flash window. Next topic is timeline. Timeline is the area where we organize and control time based animation. By the timeline, we can animate an object and also give the timing here to that portion. This is the timeline window, and here number of things like layers. You can create layers, you can create, delete layer, add layers, new layer, rename layer, and many more other options. This is the keyframe area. Okay children, next is layer. What is layer? Layer are used to determine which elements appear in the foreground and which appears in the background, creating a visual stacking order for object on the stage. Means layer is provide as a channel to the user. User can do separately work by the layer. Two layers cannot affect it to each other. Next topic is renaming layer. Renaming layer, by default layer name is layer 1, layer 2, layer 3. You just click on the layer option, right click on the layer option and give the another name of layer. Your layer is renamed. Like default name is layer 1 and you want to change JCGHS pictures, then you just type the JCGHS picture and press enter key. Then your layer name will be changed as a JCGHS picture. Next and last topic is creating simple animation. Children, I have explained you this topic by the video, how to create simple animation. Simple animation means you can apply any animation to your object by using timeline window. Your first chapter here finished, and you have to study all the topics from first chapter. Just take chapter 2, Flash CS6 Advanced Features. Topic 1, symbol. What is symbol? Any text, graphics, object, movie can be symbol. Means whatever you draw on the stage, that is known as symbol. Symbols are used and stored in the library for the current document. Let's take what is the symbol and their purpose. Graphic symbol. A graphic symbol is used to create a static image. Next is button symbol. Button symbol is used to create interactive buttons. Next, movie clip. Movie clip is used to create reusable piece of information. Next topic is to convert a shape into a symbol. So let's take, first of all, draw the circle using oval tool on the stage, then select the circle by selection tool, then go on modify menu, then use convert to symbol. Then you will find this dialog box here, convert to symbol, and you have to choose name of the symbol, type new name of the symbol, and choose type of the symbol like graphics, and click on OK button. Then your shape is converted into a symbol. Next topic is library. Library is a place where all the symbols are stored. Next is sound. Sound is a soul of animation. You can use different number of sounds in your animation, like AIFF sound, MAG sound, wave sound, MP3 sound, etc. So how to use sound in animation? Click on insert menu, timeline, then layer, click on file menu, import, then import library. The import library dialog box appears here, and choose the sound you want to and open. Okay children, this is the step to import the sound on your stage. Next topic is twinning. Twinning. The short form of twinning is in-betweening. Twinning is the process of generating intermediate frames between two images. These are two kinds, classic twin and shape twin. Classic twin is used to generate motions. You can also say classic twin as motion twin. Means in classic twin, motions generate, and in shape twin, shape convert in another shape. Okay? So let's take shape twin. Shape twin is used to create a morph effect. Morph effect means when we convert any shape into different shape, then it is used to motion shape twin, and this conversion is known as morph effect. Next is animating text. Last topic, animating text. Children, like other animation of object, you can also give animation in your text. Just type the text and you can give animation in Flash. Next chapter is third chapter, table, hyperlink, forms, and lesson third, table, hyperlinks, and forms in HTML. HTML means hypertext markup language. It is language to provide, create web page, and in this language, table model allows you to create, arrange data in a tabular format, means rows and column format. So part of table, there is three part of table: row, column, and cell. Horizontal series of cell is known as row. Vertical series of cell is known as column. Okay children, this is row. One record is known as row, and vertical series of cells is known as column. Cell. Any rectangular box is known as cell. Let's take table in HTML. This is the table structure. If you want to create table in HTML, you have to type table tags. This is the table tag open and table tag close for creating table. Then you have to choose TR. TR means table row open and table row close. Then after TR, you have to choose TD. TD means table data open and give the data whatever you want and table data close by forward slash. Again, next cell TD, table data open and table data close. This is the proper structure of table. Here is example of HTML coding. This coding you have to type on the notepad and save with the .html file name .htm or file name .html and press enter key. The next is table caption. Table caption is used to give the table title. Means if you want to create progress report of your class, then you have to give the table caption is progress report of class 8A. Next is, you just have to type only caption tag. After table, caption tag open meeting here and caption tag close here. Okay children, your caption is meeting calendar here, meeting calendar and meeting calendar here. Next is attribute of table. These are some common attribute of table, like border. Border means if you want to give the border of table like this, then you can choose the border attribute. Next is BG, border color. Border color is used to give the border color. Whatever outlining, whatever border you have given on the table, you can change the color of border in table. Next is BG color. BG color means background color. If you any cell you want to change the background color of the table, then you can choose this attribute. Next is background. If you want to insert any background in the table, then you can choose the background. Cell spacing, you can change spacing between the cells. Cell padding, it gives the space between the cell border and content is a cell padding. Align, if you want to give the align to the table data, then you can change align attribute. Like table align equals to left. By default, table align equals to left for the text and digit for the right. So you can change align center, right, left. Height width, you can change the height of the table and width of the table. It means whatever height you want to set the table, you can change the height width attribute. This is the example of all these attributes. Read carefully. Attribute of TD tag means particular cell or particular data. You want to change any attribute, then you use all these attributes. TD. Column span and row span. Table cells can span and merge across more than one column or one row. Means you can split, you can merge, you can distribute one cell or you can merge two cell. So then you can use column span and row span attribute of table. Next topic is hyperlink in HTML. Hyperlink, what is hyperlink? In internet you have seen hyperlink. This is blue color text. If you move your mouse pointer over the text, then mouse pointer convert into hand shape like this. And if you click on this, then another page will be open. So this is the hyperlink text. So hyperlink can be any text or images. Means you can set hyperlink on any text or any images. So these hyperlink can three attributes like href, target and name. href means hyper reference, means location of the file. Target means which file you want to use. Name of anchor tag. See here coding in your book. href, a for anchor tag, href for hyper reference. Hyper reference means location of the file where you want to link. And then anchor tag close. Okay children, so you can also add the image like img src equals to double quotes mein image ka path. Okay, so hyperlink is two type. First is internal hyperlink, second is external hyperlink. Internal hyperlink is in a same page, a part of the same document, but external hyperlink is used to link one document with another document. Next, forms in HTML. Children, in online you have seen different kinds of form. All the forms are designed by the HTML language. So HTML provide you to create a form, and this form can be used as www document. So what is form? HTML forms used to take the data input from the user and pass them to the web server for further processing. This is the form. You can also change form layout, form labels. This is the form labels. This is the text box, buttons. This is the command button. You can add different number of command button in your form. This is the label of form. Okay, this is a form title. This is form icon. All these things included in the form, and form have certain attributes and their properties. So some common controls of form like control name, control image and specification or description. Common control: buttons control, text box control, check box control, radio buttons, list box, drop down list box, text area, file upload. These are common control, and these have some special function. Like first is button control. Button control means like if you save any document, then you have seen save, yes, no or cancel. This is the function of button. Whatever coding you applied on the button, that will be done by button. Like submit button, if you click on the submit button, then your data submit in the server by the form. Reset button, whatever you have changed the settings, that is reset in a previous setting. Simple button, simple button applied for the any kind of actions even. Text box is the box where we type the value. Like this is the rectangular box and cursor is blinking here, and you have to type whatever value you want to give the form. This is the text box. It has properties like single line, password. Okay, if you change the property of single line, then you can type multiple lines in a text box. And password, you have to give the password. Then checkbox and radio button. Radio button is also known as option button. Okay children, radio button is also known as option button. Checkbox and option button, this is the pictures icon. means like if you want to insert male, female, there is only one choice you have to select. Then you can choose radio button or option button. But if you want to more than two choices, then you can choose text boxes. Like you want to play in a football match, badminton, table tennis, etc., etc., then you can choose in form like checkbox 1 football, checkbox 2 badminton, checkbox 3 table tennis. And all three option is checked by a single time. But in option button, it is checked only one time, is one option. When you select another option button, then automatically first button is deselect. Okay. Then line box, list box. Okay. List box provide the listing of the options. You cannot change the any list. Whatever list predefined, you can use only. But in a drop down list box, you can also type a new list and choose from the previous list also. Text area, here you have to type the text. File upload control. File upload, it is used to upload the file. Whatever files you want to upload, you can use this control with the browse button. Okay children, by the browse button, user can search your file. So this is the form. Last topic of your third chapter, and study properly. Read topic by topic, means you have to study each and every topic properly, line by line. Best of luck for your CPT first. Thank you.